You look really pretty.
Therefore, I have value?
No.
In the world of comic books, romance can get insanely complicated really quickly. Just think about all the different timelines, clones, and secret Skrulls. But let's talk about one of the greatest fictional comic book couples. No, not Steve Rogers and Bucky Barnes, we're talking about Peter Parker and Mary Jane Watson. Although Spider-Man Homecoming featured his crush on his classmate Liz, we're finally getting some love for MJ in Far From Home. Naturally, fans want to know if there could be sparks flying behind the scenes as well between Tom Holland and Zendaya. They do seem close, so is there something more than friendship and professional respect here? Let's find out. We don't think we need to explain why actor Tom Holland is a total and complete catch. No, it's not just because he plays one of the most popular comic book characters of all time on the big screen, or because he can always be counted on to drop a few spoilers. Okay, who are we kidding? It's totally because we saw him dancing and lip-syncing to Umbrella by Rihanna. If that doesn't impress you, we just don't know what will. But although he's not afraid to show off his dance moves, this star prefers to be a bit more subtle when it comes to showing off his heart. Now, we all know this guy is a walking spoiler factory when it comes to Marvel Cinematic Universe. He even spoiled the movie Avengers Infinity War for an entire theater full of people. Oof. Sure, he's outspoken about his work and active on social media, but most of his posts don't really give us any juicy details about his personal life. If he was in a relationship with Zendaya, would he even be willing to share that info with fans? Let's take a quick peek at who he has dated, and don't worry, it's a short list, possibly because of the whole complete secrecy thing. Back in 2015, he was linked to his childhood sweetheart, Elle Lotherington, and mentioned her a bit on his Instagram account. Only don't bother checking because those posts have long since been deleted. In fact, when he hit the big time with his MCU debut in Captain America Civil War, he seemed to cull his social media. Totally understandable, if a bit frustrating for us. In 2017, he talked about trying to replicate the infamous Spider-Man smooch from Sony's Spider-Man with an ex many people assume was Elle Lotherington. He was also linked to fellow actress Ella Purnell, who he showed up to the 2017 BAFTA Awards with, and the two of them were acting awfully cozy with one another. So Tom has been connected to an Elle and an Ella, but maybe he got tired of the E's and switched to a Z. According to Tom, he's definitely a relationship person. He admits that when he falls hard and isn't the fleeting type at all. Of course, he also claims not to be dating anyone at the moment and says he's putting all of his energy into his work. But when fans see Tom and Zendaya together, they just kind of seem to click. It's easy to see why fans suspect there could be something more. Tom does admit to being wowed by Zendaya, such as when she invited him to the set of The Greatest Showman. He and Jacob Batalon were watching her film a trapeze scene and were shocked to see her balancing from a pole. Much to their complete surprise, Zendaya leapt from the 60-foot pole, completely flooring her audience. Marvel Studios wanted to make the perfect casting call for Peter Parker, and Tom Holland stood out from the rest because of his background in dance and gymnastics. He's limber, agile, and flexible enough to pull off a lot of the spider-like movements required of his character. Maybe seeing that he and Zendaya have something in common was enough to get sparks flying. It turns out that Zendaya is also a star who isn't afraid to do her own stunts. She put in long hours training in order to portray a trapeze artist in the movie and would frequently end up with tons of bumps and bruises as a result. We know both Tom Holland and Zendaya take their work super seriously, and we love them for that. But how does Zendaya's dating history stack up to Tom's? At first glance, it looks a lot more extensive, but that's before you filter out all of the rumors and alleged relationships. She's been in the spotlight for quite some time and rose to prominence thanks to her role as Rocky Blue on Disney Channel's Shake It Up. She became close friends with her co-star Adam Irigoyen, and there were tons of rumors that the two were dating. But in terms of hard evidence of the fact, there seems to be none to be found. Then there was Leo Howard, who also appeared on Shake It Up, but if the rumors of them dating are true, we really know nothing of their relationship. When it comes to romance, it seems like Zendaya is just as tight-lipped as her Far From Home co-star Tom Holland. She did admit to going through a breakup with someone she dated for 4 years, and many people believe she was speaking of Trevor Jackson. Yeah, Zendaya managed to hide a multi-year relationship from the public, which isn't easy, especially when you're famous. According to Zendaya, this was her first real love, and the relationship did not end well. We've all struggled to move on after being hurt, so it's not surprising she would want to keep her next relationship even further on the down low. Zendaya says what finally helped her get over this devastating breakup was forcing herself to go out, having fun, and learning to enjoy her own company. While we're sorry she got her heart broken, we love her getting over it attitude. While Zendaya Zendaya admits to one breakup, there are a couple more people she's been linked to romantically. Some fans believe she once dated fellow actor Spencer Boldman, and admittedly, the two have had a long and seemingly happy friendship. Whether that ever crossed the line into romance, well, we can't say for sure. Finally, there was her relationship with football player Odell Beckham Jr., and reportedly, the two got pretty far together. Of course, by pretty far, we mean Zendaya's father was evaluating him to see if he would be a good fit for his daughter. These two definitely seemed cute and cozy together, but we all know by now that Zendaya isn't talking about the situation. Even when they were spotted looking sweet at a basketball game, Zendaya insisted they had just run into each other by accident. So in one corner, we have Tom Holland, who has a long history of not talking about his relationships. And in the other corner, we have Zendaya, who also has a long history of not talking about her relationships. Well played, you two. You might be wondering how these two met, and it turns out Tom was familiar with her before they ever hit the set of Spider-Man Homecoming. When Tom found out Zendaya was auditioning for the movie, he thought her name sounded familiar. He recalled that he had just seen a video of her singing and dancing to music by Beyoncé while in her car, and it clearly struck a chord with him. Hey, what can we say? These two stars clearly have impeccable musical taste. He did a little digging and found out about her background with Disney, and this intrigued him. He had heard about the infamous Disney kids and was curious what Zendaya would be like in real life. But Zendaya didn't have the same forewarning, and in fact, she didn't even realize what role she was auditioning for. She knew she was trying out for Girl in a Marvel Movie, which was pretty darn vague. It wasn't until she signed the non-disclosure agreement that she realized who she was playing and finally got to see the script. When the two stars finally met, they became good friends pretty quickly. Tom Holland has even been quoted as saying they're very, very good friends, and we're left to ponder the significance of two verys. He describes his Marvel co-star as the most down-to-earth, regular, easygoing girl you'll ever meet, and says she's super, super funny. Okay, maybe this guy just has a thing for doubling up on adverbs. But the fact remains, these two clearly respect, admire, and appreciate one another, and it just shines through whenever they're together or they talk about each other. When they first met, Tom went to shake her hand, and Zendaya went in for a hug instead while her dad was standing nearby. See, awkward social moments aren't just for us non-celebs. Zendaya has said Tom is the best Spider-Man, and that's saying something since there's been quite a few. She also left him a super sweet birthday message on social media when he turned 22 years old. She called him a weird and wonderful person and added that she's lucky to have him and his weirdness. As far as we're concerned, being able to be weird together is an essential part of being a couple. Another part of being a great couple is having complementary skills. We know these stars are both light on their feet, but Zendaya may have one talent that Tom doesn't. She's a talented singer, and Tom says that's one area he tries to stay away from. Sadly, someone once told him that he doesn't sing well, and he just kinda gave up on it. But while many fans are content to speculate on the possibility of a relationship between these two, one insider claims to have the secret scoop. Oh, and of course, they're an anonymous source who has zero real details. According to the source, Zendaya and Tom are definitely a couple, and have been ever since they first started filming Spider-Man Homecoming. Both of them value their privacy, so they've been extremely careful to keep their romance on the down low. But the source says their love is definitely for real, and the two have even been on vacations with one another. Well, the part about them being private definitely rings true, but the rest of us, not so much. Zendaya even addressed the rumor by laughing it off and saying she hadn't been on a vacation for quite some time at that point. This isn't to say there is definitely nothing romantic going on between them, we're just saying this source doesn't seem very reliable or convincing. Unless you're just hearing what you want to hear, which is that this super cute couple is definitely in love with one another. Zendaya also gave a firm no to the dating question during an interview with Variety in August of 2017. As for Tom, he loves talking about his relationship with Zendaya, at least on a platonic level. He's always quick to note that he greatly appreciates her friendship and loves working alongside her. The two, possibly more than pals, love sharing sweet pics and posts on social media. They also attend events together and are frequently spotted on the red carpet looking rather close. It's almost like they're trying to fuel the romance rumors, but we suppose if nothing is genuinely going on, it is kind of funny. At least for those of us who aren't completely caught up in shipping them. But some naysayers believe if something was going on, why wouldn't they just come out with it and admit it? After all, there wouldn't be anything scandalous if they were to start dating, but considering what little we know of their dating histories and how that's not a coincidence, we don't think they would admit it even if they were dating. They both prefer to keep things quiet, and Zendaya even kept a relationship secret for years at a time. Tom has even admitted that he finds the romance rumors to be annoying, but he acknowledges it's just part of the job. So, unfortunately, this is just one of those Hollywood rumors which could really go either way. Do we think they're dating dating just because Peter Parker and MJ are so good together, or is there really something there? One thing is for sure, if these stars really are dating, something crazy is going to have to happen before they fess up to it. We know the real world isn't quite as wacky wild as the MCU, but hey, stranger things have happened. What do you think about the possibility of romance between Tom Holland and Zendaya? Do you think they would be totally cute together, or are they better off as co-stars? Share your thoughts with us in the comments section, and then click on the subscribe button for more videos from us here at The Taco. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next time.